after Pakistan's minister Fawad Chaudhry had openly admitted Pakistan's role in Pulwama, certain Indian media channels like NDTV and India Today shockingly provided a platform to minister to issue a clarification. India Today does an interview with Pakistani minister, and NDTV took on Twitter to put out a statement issued by Pakistani minister Fawad Chaudhry, calling the Pakistani minister as Sahab. Rajdeep Sardesai enabled him to make a U-turn on his own admission. Rajdeep did not even pose tough questions to Pakistan minister Fawad Chaudhry. Fawad Chaudhry attempted to clarify on his earlier admission by claiming that one should watch the entire speech he made in the assembly. Don't you think that the interview was aimed to defend the Fawad Chaudhry?